for Roland Parry. We're just about ready. Last few locked and loaded. And the green light on. Set to run. Race 10 at Gawler. We're ready. Racing, missing the start a little bit out the back there. Benjamin Rose showing speed. Emily Poyter goes straight to the front, and Emily Aussie followed it over about a length and a half away. Five or six then to Stimulus Package, Super Shenron. Benjamin Rose improving quickly, and Willow Rose back at the tail up to the turn. Emily Poyter led by two to Emily Aussie, running on Benjamin Rose. Emily Poyter in front hangs on. Gee, what a run. Benjamin Rose second, Stimulus Package third, then Emily Aussie. Next is Willow Rose and Super Shenron. At went amiss during the run, but did follow them into the pen. The time here is 23 and 32 after race number 10 and 5. Emily Poyter for Roland Parry, the winner. Second, big run after missing the kick. Benjamin Rose, he really went around them quickly. We finished in second for Rosa Panagiotou, and 3-2 Stimulus Package for Paul Fagan. It's 5-8-2-7 after race number 10 here at Gawler.